We're live at Threat Stadium here in New Yuck, New Yuck, the home of the Tyrants. We would like to remind you that the game will begin after the mandatory half an hour clapping is over. The first one to stop clapping will be killed. Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this MFL matchup. The Midway Mutants battle the New Yuck Tyrants. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If you're just waking up wondering who put that vice on your head and filled your mouth with vacuum cleaner, dirt, and cat litter, you're not alone. After all, it's Sunday, MFL game day. Hey, you look tired, Junior. And Bricks, you look like they just used your head in field goal practice.
Spent all night in the ER. We ate Chinese food last night.
Food poisoning?
I wish. I got the chopsticks lodged in my ears again. You know, they should have a warning on them things.
They call it a one-feet dirty trick. Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot! That's why we love the MFL! And it's first and ten. That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down and four. Whenever a player gets big like, oh, and he fumbles the ball on that hit. When you hurdle and get hit, chances for a fumble increase. Third and four. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
And it's first and ten. Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
And the defense gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. Third down and five.
Hot one, hot two.
The quarterback had no time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. The defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball. And he just slipped away like a grease. And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. And he made a mistake there, thrown into tight coverage. The result is an interception. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10. The receiver makes a grab for 5 yards. Second down and 5. Pass and catch for 3. The receiver needs to break some tackles. Third and 2. Oh, and the defender knocked the ball out when he was in midair. It is a fumble indeed.
Fumblemanji, the new game from Wilton Crabtree.
And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
It's good. Crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. And that's a nice run for a first down. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And it's first and 10. No one was interested in that incomplete pass.
Now the ball's feelings are hurt.
Hey, don't make me explain that balls don't have emotions again, all right? Second down and 10. A nice run there for 8 yards. Third and 2. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell.
No, you did.
I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And it's first and 10. And the defense falls for that trick all the time. Now they're mopping the players off the field. Literally. Second down and 10. Should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong Il. You can't keep a good mutant down.
It's first and 10. And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
Finally.
And it's first and 10. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. Third down and the punter is warming up. Gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he put all of his foot into that one. And he's gonna, and that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10.
Cribbling, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and 10. And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine. Huh. I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game, Grim.
First down and less than a defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10. Rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions than good night, Irene.
You ever get hit in the face with a shovel, Graham? I have, and trust me, the hit that guy just took was worse.
And it's first and 10. And this guy looks like Thor on a revenge bender right now. And the defense gets another pick. And like Rick's fouls, he is loose and headed for the end zone. He could go all the way. He's at the 20, the 10. And he bursts into the end zone for the score! What a run! Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time!
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Oh, with the punishing hit. And it's first and 10. And the ball is lateral to his teammate. We're talking street ball, and he just wrestles away from that tackle. put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? And it's first and ten. Strawberry Fields dirty trick. As my mentor Hunter, I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
They come to the line trying to tie this up with 2 points.
And if they don't, things are going to get weird and desperate on this sideline.
They get boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm going to go grab one. You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey,
come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit them.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's first and ten. 4 yards on that one. And he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six. And another interception. This quarterback, boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
And it's first and ten. And that's how you run the football. First down. And it's first and ten. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. And so, that's the 2 minute warning. Second down in a very lot. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. Third down and, well, good luck. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and ten. that. Second down and 10. One in for the first down. Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And it's first and 10. He is fighting for every yard. Boom! Oh, mama, just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. First down and 9. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. Boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense. Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? His cleats are caked in blood and... Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object! Oh, that was totally uncalled for! And that's why we love the MFL. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's gonna need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a Sawbuck says he misses.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! First and 10. And he snatches that one out of the air.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? We're gonna go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
Catch for 3 yards. Second down and 7. Third down and long. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim. Oh, boy.
Third down and 5.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot eight.
The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
Nice catch.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all, Grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and 10. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Don't worry, if he shots it again.
Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive. Oh, what a run there. Touchdown. No one was going to stop him. This, they're going for 2. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot. Hot one, hot two.
Throws another pick. He should have been.
Is he dead? Nah, he's still moving. Crap.
The offense lost another running back and only 2 remain on their roster. But a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like I've ever. rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and ten. Take it away. Second down and ten. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And it plays a defense, schmuck.
Third down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And I've had it. I'm running.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. Looks like we've got a penalty here. And it's first and ten. Oh, great throw! Great catch! And then put 6 points on the board!
I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he's off to the races. And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he's running like a moose. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
He's at the 10.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem, he scored.
Greedy or desperate, either way, they're going for two. Oh, he took a leap and hit the ball, knocked out. Fumble!
He's got a case of fumbleitis!
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. It's first and ten. Target more often. And it's first and ten. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire. And it's first and ten. And like a monkey trying to fuck a greased football, he gets away. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. First and ten. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
First and ten. The defense has the receivers covered well. That's a 3-yard gain on that pass. Second down and seven. Crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of... Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
It's first and ten. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho ho! Crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten. Meets the explodable object. The offense lost their last running back on the previous play. Next time the offense comes out in the field, they will have no running plays. And it's first and ten. And that player just transformed into a giant. Good luck.
It looks like the lineman wanted to get the ball a high five.
That he did, Bricks. That he did. Second down and ten. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. And like Bricks' bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Boom! Dead and down!
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Yeah, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said! Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. This guy's a brick shithouse. And it's first and ten. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about it. And that mutant just about met his maker on that hit.
I thought he was made in China.
I don't see any Chinese guys down there.
You're a fucking moron.
And it's first and ten. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's gonna kill you.
Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. First and four. The quarterback just had enough and calls a murder ball dirty. And he snags it for six. Touchdown! Touchdown! Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no
chance. And he just slipped away like a greased pig. And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. And the quarterback throws another pick. He refuses to go down. He broke free and has open field in front of him. The 20. Oh, and they got him. That's a touchdown saving tackle. And it's first and 10.
This isn't funny, I swear.
He got rid of it out of bounds. That's better than throwing a pick, I suppose. First down and forever. At this point with you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. And then Cats will give them a first down.
I don't know, Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant Bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays! Talk about luck!
Defense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Crap, did I kill him?
He had it for a second there. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the defender says, I don't think so. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. They are going for it, and the defense is licking their mutant lips. Some kid in his bed wearing nothing but underwear made a real... with the vicious kill!
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwong Galaxy phone.
And it's first and 10. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way.
Hammer, I scare old Shimmer. I am a hell of a fella.
You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. And with another pick... what the brutal hit! Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome! I hope they have raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere.
Offense is down to their final receiver. They'll be playing shorthanded for the rest of the game.
And if they lose him, will they have to forfeit? Talk about pressure. I'm gonna have to take the value before this one ends.
Hey, hold it out on me.
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
onside kick is a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a position.
Steal it ain't right, Glenn. It just ain't right.
You usually only talk about kickers when they win or lose games. Well, this guy just earned his paycheck.
Which is typically the amount the quarterback tips on dinner.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
First down. I see this guy drop a lot of balls.
Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. The New York Tyrants were eviscerated today and leave a wake of blood and tendons in this forfeit loss. It's probably a good thing the game ended up in forfeit. They weren't going to make it out of the stadium alive with this performance anyway. The fans were going to kill them if the opposition didn't.
Gotta love that fan passion.
Let's hear what the game's MVP has to say about this carnage.
I'd rather listen to Sarah Palin read the entire works of Shakespeare while tripping my brains out.
Actually, that sounds kind of fun.
Hey, man, I was keeping on the middle now. You know what?
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Heart Corporation. They get it right every up.